Puppies.
Keanu Reeves is one of the kindest men in Hollywood, and his humbleness was challenged once again during the John Wick 3 press conference in Berlin.
This is less than a question and more something really personal, because my son is called Neo and my husband is called Constantine, and you're his man crush.
Oh, we totally get that. He's our crush as well. He has an undoubted talent of balancing between being a highly demanded actor and a decent human being. That's why we love him, right? Before you say yes, subscribe to the Rumour Juice YouTube channel.
Then you have a minute in the lobby after all your interviews to take a photo, because my mom, my husband really loves you, and
yeah, no problem.
It's so nice.
Yeah, sure.
Another Hollywood star would probably ignore this question as an inappropriate one, but not Keanu. His reaction was full of understanding, which is yet another example of the actor's thoughtful attitude to his fans.
So I could also, and I'm just kidding. Sure. Well, but then thank you. We will have to see about that. As I told you, like, for the personal, it's me who's going to be in charge, but we take care of that, because some of you also like waiting for the interviews later on. But you're the man, whenever you decide.
Yeah, of course.
Say hi to Neo and Constantine. Okay, great for that.
Although he didn't interfere with the host's attempt to reproach the woman, Keanu's glance at him worked as a clear signal that he needs to keep quiet. Right after the conference was over, Reeves rushed to the journalist, who asked him for a favor. Then she introduced him to Neo and Constantine, and the actor took a couple of photos with all the family members. Maybe this situation will eventually turn into another legend about Keanu Reeves behaving like us mere mortals. People who got a chance to meet the Matrix star at least once tend to say he's the nicest person in the world. If you notice Keanu in the subway, be sure he will offer his spot, even if the fellow commuter isn't pregnant, elderly, or missing a limb. Reeves can also arrive at Los Angeles International Airport for an outgoing flight on his birthday and start taking photos with everyone who wants him to do so. Thanks to these and other random acts of kindness, the media has started calling Reeves the internet's boyfriend. But the actor was completely unaware of this tag.
People loved having you in that. And now you've been dubbed the internet's boyfriend. How do we feel about that?
I've been what?
You've been dubbed the internet's boyfriend. Everyone is just kind of gushing over you on the internet. You didn't know that yet.
No, well, that's
What he was definitely aware of is the respectful king tag. This topic popped up when people realized that Keanu never touches his female fans and keeps his hands off their backs while taking photos. Some claim the actor was afraid of the hashtag MeToo accusations. Others presume that he doesn't want to cross women's personal boundaries, and that's it. For example, one of the Twitter users wrote the following, LOL, Keanu ain't taking no chances. And another user disagreed, saying that it's not about not taking chances, it's about being considerate and respectful, qualities that Keanu carries in spades. So Reeves respects his followers, that's something we already know. But is this respect always mutual? Keanu's last year's red carpet appearance with Alexandra Grant was strongly criticized by the public. Social media users kept saying that Grant looked much older than Reeves, and therefore wasn't a perfect match for the best of Hollywood's good guys. The actor threw social media into spontaneous meltdowns yet again during the 2020 Oscars. Some fans thought the actor came to the ceremony with his girlfriend and didn't recognize his mother, Patricia Taylor, whom he brought as a date. Even though the actor wasn't nominated for any awards this year, a lot of his followers were heaping praise on Reeves for his choice of the date, claiming that he's actually won the Oscar for Best Son. But for others, this red carpet appearance has turned into a reason to look for imperfections in Reeves-Grant love story once again. No wonder the actor prefers to keep his relationships private.
Because it strikes me that you're actually a very private person.
Yeah.
According to the recent statement by the couple's friend and actress Jennifer Tilly, Reeves and Grant have been together much longer than we thought. I saw him at her last art opening, and he's not, like, wanting the spotlight, because he's a really low-key guy too. And I think why everybody went crazy is that they're sort of the perfect couple. I think everybody wishes that they had something like that. It's not a razzle-dazzle Hollywood romance. Seems like the 55-year-old actor has finally found happiness with the 46-year-old visual artist. Does it mean that the sad Keanu meme era is finally over? We hope so.
But,
you're not sad.
I'm normal. We all go through phases of happy and sad.
Even though it was just a big internet joke, there were some tragic real-life stories behind Reeves' avoidant behavior. In 1999, the actor's girlfriend Jennifer Syme gave birth to their daughter, who was stillborn. The couple decided to split several weeks later. 2 years after their breakup, Syme died in a car accident. Around the same time, Keanu's sister was diagnosed with cancer. Despite the tragedies, Reeves hasn't gone down the dark path, and on the contrary, he became thoughtful, empathetic, and respectful.
Yeah, but they don't they have the whole world discussing whether or not you're sad or not. I mean, we don't have to deal with that. And then
suddenly everyone's talking about you. It was good, clean fun.
Being extremely nice to everyone he's surrounded by, or avoiding public appearances for years, expressing sadness or happiness, showing up with his girlfriend or mother, working on the cartoon's voiceover, or playing a lead role in Matrix 4. Keanu Reeves keeps melting our hearts whatever he does. One could become a great actor after winning a prestigious award, or debuting in a well-known director's movie. But there's no specific milestone defining you as a great human being. It's something that needs to be accomplished again and again every single day. Looks like Keanu Reeves keeps succeeding in both things at the same time. And yes, that's why we love him.